I have been charged with observing your world since before humanity reigned as the dominant species. I have watched legends born and return when most needed. I have seen the flash of genius define the future. I have watched selfless acts define a lifetime. I have watched you turn accident into triumph. I have watched adversity turn into purpose over and over again. Watched all of this and so much more, because that is the task bequeathed to me by the universe. But I can stand by and watch no more. I have watched you, Victor von Doom. I know what you're planning, and it cannot be allowed. Humanity is at an important crossroads. The future of your species is at stake. So today, I have broken my Watcher's vow to never interfere with the course of humanity. I am here to stop you!
I have so little respect for those who do not know their place!
You do not know the power you abuse.
And you do not seem to know how to be silent! The power of the cube is mine to control. You were a fool to come here. You have no one to blame but yourself!
Please, no human can hold such power.
You're wrong! One.
Things in New York are bad, team. I'm assembling every hero I can get a hold of. There are multiple attacks across the city from multiple supervillains. We'll drop you a few blocks from the action. You'll still run into resistance, but your friends should keep most of the fighting from you. Good news is Ultron's not operating at full power. It's almost like he's distracted.
There's no time to waste. Awaiting orders.
Bad news. Ultron's rampaging in Times Square. You have to get down there before he reaches full power. We got Ultron's sentries coming in hot.
Will I dream?
You jackbooted bums never learn.
More sentries incoming.
You'll pause forward the inevitable.
Nothing in the tank.
Intel's showing an emergency exit on the second floor of the mall.
Eliminate them. Structural integrity compromised.
If you need help out there, S.H.I.E.L.D. has your back with reinforcements.
How about it, Natasha? I don't want to hog all the fun.
Target acquired.
Be careful. This guy's packing serious firepower.
Oh! not his own.
Time to call in the cavalry.
Smart move, calling on me.
That's some service.
I owe you one.
Thor and Hawkeye have the hotel locked down. Keep moving. Ultron's just up ahead.
Memory transferring to new host. We will end you. This is incorrect.
I think I'll let the big guy handle this.
Conquer and remake the world. Self-destruction protocol activated. Not a chance.
Ultron has almost reached full power. Do you want to handle it, or should I call in someone else?
Punisher's War Journal. I foresee a productive day.
Humanity is flawed.
What a pile of junk.
You are a greater fool than I imagined.
Ultron went down way too easy. There's something else going on here. Wait, I'm getting word of trouble at the raft. Scrambling a Quinjet.
Maria Hill, Agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. Don't make me regret this conversation. You ready to go?
Heads up, people. This is Nick Fury. Direct escape their cells. Level 7 threat. like Green Goblin, Sabretooth, Living Laser, Dr. Octopus. Some have even escaped the island. S.H.I.E.L.D. has agents on site, but we need your help. Get to the raft and do what you can. Good luck.
Back on. What's this? Living Laser is in there.
My defeat means nothing.
Cops already.
I need a job.
Keep moving forward. Breakout's not contained yet.
Hydra shall never be destroyed.
I'm not going back in that cell.
Another hit.
Yeah.
That should keep the rest of the cells locked up tight. I just wish you could have gotten here sooner to stop the bleeding.
The retreat!
Good to see you, hero.
Let's go flying.
The raft assault was a spectacular success, if I do say so myself. Thanks to Hydra, there will be bedlam in the streets of New York.
And the list?
Yes, the entire list. But I can't help but wonder, Dr. Octopus, MODOK, Wizard, what does Dr. Doom gain from their freedom?
And with this, we end our transaction.
This is it?
This technology exploits a flaw in Tony Stark's security system.
Well then, hail Hydra.
Begone.